Oh, I've got a bag on me what's bigger than thee.
That's why I didn't carry it. Not that stupid.
There's a wine on here.
Hello. Hello.
Tiny door opens.
Is it
No, another kind. Dan.
Where over's gone? Where over's gone? You're out of that bag.
Thank you. the end of the fucking warehouse.
Pull myself together and have a quick week.
Yeah. No, it's just lockers, but there's a door there.
Oh yeah, just lockers.
Yeah. Shower.
It's a bit weird, aren't they, these lockers?
They are, actually. Yeah.
sounds like it.
Should do more with that.
These top ones here, that one's a really long one over here.
Lost of. No worries, mate. Oh, yeah.
I'm not sure if we're going tomorrow. I'm not sure if you're interested.
I'll not be able to come tomorrow because I'm helping our curler. What are you doing? Doing it for up there?
I think so. It's another big factory like this on the other side of Sheffield.
Oh, yeah. Doors for the other side.
Oh no, it's just a little bit. You've got to be too careful. You've got to put your head under and find out that something drops on you.
Have a... Yeah.
Looks like a good one, isn't
it? Yeah, I think it is.
Looks like a...
Another manhole there.
Like,
No.
Must have been all the bricks that were made here.
Drop the pull out of here. Carbon wall. Mold.
For what?
We've got cancelled.
What's been cancelled?
Hey?
What's been cancelled?
Poltergeist House, 13th Drive.
Oh!
Supposed to be going there, yeah. EC and.
They're doing dancing with
them also.
Oh, there he goes
with
his gun.
Yeah. Could be.
Good
gun.
Yeah,
he's got airsoft. Just popping people off. That's
what.
That's powerful, like, don't it?
I
thought they were nice to see the high vis pizza over there in the corner.
You'll not get up there.
I would.
You won't. That's what I've just been looking at.
By the cut.
I don't think you would. There's no to jump up onto.
I'd use ledge. That wall as a stilt for that shelf there on the wall.
As soon as you put your foot on it, it'd be gone. You don't know that dancing you've just done is going on YouTube, don't you?
That's fine, they said I could do it for him. What?
Claim to fame, that.
Claim to fame, innit? We're going to go back and get his autograph in a minute and some selfies for when he's on YouTube.
You'll not be saying that then when I'm in his video going like this and I'm earning loads of money, will you?
Yeah. I guess I'm wrong, you could get up here.
What?
I guess I'm wrong, you could get up here.
There's only stairs to get up there.
Oh, yeah.
You've got your choice. You've got choice. Have you
stopped for a drink here? Yeah. You want?
There's our porch. There's a nice little sit-up up there. Somewhat. Nice little sit-up up there.
When are you sorting out, Chris?
Tea break.
Tea break.
Tea break.
Tea break. Tea break. Tea break.
Thank you. No, I think that's just better than finger. Drive.
Can you get in here?
Eh?
How did you get in here?
Just better a fucking climb, that.
Can you fit through that, fat boy? Can you fit through that? It's like trying to conquer Mount Everest. Oh, I'm not going to go down
there.
Come on, lad. Yeah, do you want to take my video camera and film? No.
Come on, lad.
He'll get down, he might not get back up.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's not too bad, are you?
It's him. Bastard.
You would kick that through the window.
Yeah?
You would kick that
through. I'm gonna get a right whack. Thank you.
next to Highland.
I was going to say, no, Tony, that was downstairs, but...
I heard someone come upstairs.
I thought last people coming in.
Don't fall through the chair.
Thank you.